My name is RJ DeMarco. I am a mixing engineer and producer out of Buffalo, New York, and this is my testimony for the Hardcore Music Studio courses and community. So before I was a member of this community, before I bought these courses, one big thing that I was struggling with in my mixing career was I could not, for the life of me, figure out how to get my mixes to translate outside of my studio space. I was spending hours upon hours mixing and editing and revising. And every single time I would take those revisions out of the studio space into my car or anywhere that you would listen to music, the mixes were falling flat. They did not sound full. They didn't sound punchy. They weren't competitive. It was very frustrating and it was very discouraging. So I didn't really understand why that was happening at the time. I just knew that I was kind of upset with myself. You know, I really felt like I was working hard and I couldn't figure out why I wasn't making progress. And then after taking these courses, a big aha moment that I had was I really felt the shift in my mindset go from, you know, oh, I'm going to fix this in the mix to I'm going to get this right up front. So, you know, when you're fixing things in the mix, you're kind of setting yourself up to fail right from the get-go, as opposed to, you know, when you are focused on getting things right at the source, you know, making sure that tones are right, making sure that performances are tight right at the source. You're going to make your record sound a lot better. And that's exactly what happened with me. My records instantly started sounding better. It boosted my confidence and it really kind of changed my career. And I guess I'll wrap this up by saying, you know, kind of going off of what I said before, these courses allowed me to quit my job as a sales associate and pursue my studio full time. They've allowed me to be more confident in myself as a mixing engineer, as a recording engineer. I feel like I can take any musician in any situation and, you know, produce a result that is not only listenable, but competitive and, you know, and very much real world. And, you know, I was able to increase my rates from $50 a song to $600 a song, you know, and that's, I mean, like I said, I'm full time at my studio now. And that was something that I've was only dreaming of a couple years ago before I took these courses. So I owe it all to Jordan. I owe it all to this community. Thank you everybody who has helped, you know, in any way. And, you know, I look forward to being a part of this community for many years to come.